It had been told over the city that a man by the name of William Branham was coming to town and would speak in the municipal auditorium. And gifts of healing were being manifest in his ministry. For, believe it or not, despite the trend of materialistic thinking that is in place, what was the attraction that had brought together this large concourse of people? It was not the singing or the special music, for although both were excellent and inspiring, Eighteen people were prayed for that night. Among these was a man that had been crippled for years. After prayer was made in the name of Jesus, he arose clapping his hands and walked unaided. A blind man was healed and several had deaf ears opened.
I wish I was able to give every one of you one of them. I just wish I could.